amigos. Yeah, boy. That's right, my friends.
You guys are looking sharp, kids.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. I had a conversation with a good friend of mine who has been a friend of mine since we were 13 years old. We used to play baseball together. My buddy Maddie, he called me today and said that he was in a little bit of a funk. You know, and very often we get into funks. Everybody gets into funks. You know, you have ups and downs, and how you deal with them is what is important. And so he called me for a little boost. And we were talking about our current situation in the world and what is happening. And that it's really easy to fall into a rabbit hole of nonsense, of negativity, setting up barriers, thinking negatively, allowing stuff to control the way we think. And I asked his opinion of whether the video I produced yesterday was a little bit of a Debbie Downer, because I started positive and then I threw in the stuff about the bank and then I threw in the stuff about Chick-fil-A. And listen, guys, you guys know, if you guys come to this channel, believe that you're gonna get goofiness, number one. Number two, you're gonna get positivity. You're gonna get me in a great mood, because I'm always in a great mood. Yeah? And the last thing that I wanna do is have you leave one of my videos and think, wow, that was shit. That was negative. And I think that's the impression I probably gave you guys. And Maddie called me out on it. And he told me, yeah, you probably should have ended it in a positive note. So I'm making this video to say that I'm sorry, guys. I apologize. That's not what I want to do. I don't want to have you guys come to my channel and think I'm going to get some positivity and then turn negative with thinking about rabbit holes and conspiracies and nonsense. And in other words, what I mean by nonsense is my personal opinion about the things that are going on. That's not what I want you to do. I want you to leave my channel and think, yeah, it's time to go to work. It's time to be motivated. It's time to be positive. It's time to eat an elephant one bite at a time. It's time to put one foot in front of the other. It's time to be proactive. Time to be consistent. Time to be motivated and happy and make other people around us happy. That's what I want you to think whenever you come to my channel. I don't spend a lot of time on Facebook, but there's an ex-girlfriend who I talk to on Facebook who happens to be a nurse. And I dated her about 15, 20 years ago or something. And I've been reaching out to her about, you know, what's happening in our world. And she's trying to answer me questions and I'm questioning it. Like, what about this and what about that? And then I realized one morning, Mike, what are you doing? That's completely out of your control. There's nothing you can do to control what is happening in our world around us. There's no way that you can constantly keep thinking about it and worrying about it and try to guide a narrative, because it doesn't matter. That's out of our control, my amigos. So I apologized to her. I reached out to her. Her and I had some... We didn't have... You know, there was no cursing. There was no exclamation points in the text messages and the emails that I was sending her. And she was sending back to me. She was just kind of like giving her perspective as a nurse. And I kept questioning it. And I realized that that's the wrong way to go about it. Because I'm going deeper into a rabbit hole. I'm thinking, I'm setting my brain up, my mind, my positivity. I'm wasting energy on things that there's no way that I can control. You and I, okay, can only control what happens to us. Us, you and me. You can only control what happens to you. I only have control of what happens to me and how I feel about it. And so everything that is happening around us is not happening to us. How we deal with it is what is going to determine how things turn out for us personally. And what I mean to say is, think positive. Think proactively. Think one foot in front of the other. One bite at a time out of an elephant. Be motivated. So I just want to say that I apologize. I'm sorry. I will not make videos like that in the future. They're going to be positive. I'm not going to be questioning stuff that I have no control over, which I did in the video. I'm not going to make a video and talk about something that negative happened to me throughout the day, because that doesn't matter. How I deal with it is what matters. And for me personally, it's like water off my back. It doesn't matter. I just don't allow it to control my thoughts. So I suggest, let's not allow stuff to control. Let's not allow our environment to control our stuff, how we feel about stuff. Let's happen to our environment. Let's happen to our happiness. Let's happen to our work. Be proactive and think in a positive way. You get what I'm saying, my friends? Believe me, that's not going to happen again. I won't allow it. I did this a long time ago, years ago, when I first started vlogging, and I realized that I was working too hard. I was vlogging every day. I was spending 4 to 6 hours editing, and sure enough, right when people started watching my channel and saying, wow, this is good stuff, you're always so positive, you're always so happy, the work got to me. And then I wasn't able to practice as hard. I wasn't able to focus on golf, and I wasn't able to focus on my business. And so the negativity started showing up in my videos. And I said, that will never happen to me again. And so the video that I made yesterday was kind of in that direction. It was a little bit light. It was negative light, but I don't even want negative light. I want positive heavy for us, my friends. So if you tune in this channel, when you tune into this channel, thanks to my buddy Maddie, who put things into perspective, it's going to be positive, it's going to be motivation, it's going to be going forward. My friends, please accept my apology. Everything is great. I hope everything is great for you guys. It really is great. By the way, I fixed something with my putting today that is, wow, fantastic. Sometimes we have to seek the answers. When we're in a lull, you've got to seek the answers, guys. For me, that's Jim Rohn. For me, that's Earl Nightingale. It's Og Mandino. It's Zig Ziglar. So we've got to focus on only the positive, my friends. Seek the answer. It is online. It's positive motivation, positive affirmations, being motivated, working hard, writing down goals, scratching them off when you complete them. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in. That's not going to happen again. And thank you also to Maddie. Yeah. Oh, yeah. My amigos. That's right, kids. That's all I got for now. Oh, yeah.